The House of Horla presents Tales from the House of Horla.
You see this guy, this guy's in love with you.
Saturday, 11 o'clock, the morning after the night before. Lovely, isn't it? A night down the pub, an even later night down the local takeaway nightmare, and the results of an enjoyable Friday night out become apparent. The Dawn Chorus.
Fuck you! Oh, my guts! Oh, my head! That was some night, wasn't it? Oh.
A few splattered relics of an hastily devoured feast remain welded into the carpet, clothes strung in a thousand different directions, and the bog, lid left down, precipitation of piss. I've never met a man who could piss straight standing up. It's a fact of life. Must be a territorial thing. Cats spray their borders, men spray wherever they want to.
Did I have a good time?
Yes, at my expense.
Well, that's all right then. What about Phil? Did he go home all right?
Yeah, I bunged him in the back of a cab. You'd passed out. Phil made a pass at me. Nice to know you've still got it, eh?
Good bloke, Phil. Gets his round in. Good laugh, one of the lads. Looks after his mates. Can hold his drink.
Makes a pass at his best mate's bird. Yeah, nice bloke. You know, if I didn't know him better, I'd think he was thick, but he's not. He's just a man. Answers that question.
He'll be round later, about 1:30. All right, Phil. Great night last night. Did we get pissed? You wee bollocks, we got arsehole. Great, wasn't it? Yeah, get back all right. Well, I don't remember getting back home. No, so pissed.
Hello, Phil.
Hello.
He remembers. He knows I remember, but he doesn't know if he knows. Sweat, you bastard. Sweat. Saturday. 3 o'clock.
Wembley!
Hackney Marshes, first game of the season.
Yeah, darling, you watching?
Yeah, dickhead. He expects that after a summer of laying about, getting pissed with the occasional walk to the supermarket to help carry the shopping, that 90 minutes of running around after a leather ball will be...
No problem. I'm what you might call naturally fit.
Whistle's gone. He's off.
I got bat out of hell.
Like a fat, pot-bellied, lumbering, slobbering St. Bernard. 2 minutes. The signs are beginning to show. 3 minutes. There's a definite tiring. 4 minutes. The legs have gone. 5 minutes. It's all over.
I'm just getting my second wind. I'll be all right.
From then on, it's the odd trot for 5 yards, hoping and praying he can keep out of any real action. The odd mistake.
Sorry, mate. No harm, man. Stupid git.
Sly bastard. If the only way to win is by kicking the crap out of the opposition, then...
So be it.
Must be something from their past.
Bang! You're dead!
No, I'm not. Anyway, it's only a flesh wound.
I shot you clean through the heart.
No, you didn't.
Bloody well did.
I'm not bloody well playing then.
Half time.
Oh, dying for a fag, love. You got one? Tar. Did you see that shot I had? I nearly scored.
You missed the ball.
Yeah, but if it had connected, it'd have been a goal.
Yeah, well done.
I bet you don't all fancy me in these shorts, hey, love?
Wobbly thighs, wobbly belly, wobbly brain. Second half. Same old story. Breathless, second-rate posing, blatant shit-kicking. full time.
We could have beaten them.
They were crap.
But you got beaten 10-3.
Lucky.
Yeah, lucky. Fucking lucky.
The bar, beers all round. Well played, lads. Yeah, unlucky. Where is he? Throwing up in the lav. Says,
what? Oh, must be something I ate.
Nothing to do with running around like a blue-ass fly for all of 10 minutes for the first time in as many years. Funny, isn't it? Trying to emulate your schoolboy days before the beer, fags and crap food hadn't knocked the stuffing out of your system. Here he comes. Looks sorry for itself. All right, love.
Food poisoning. You're trying to kill me.
Beers all round, replaying the event over and over and over again.
If only.
If you'd.
We could have.
Lucky goal.
Offside.
Dirty bastards.
Cheats.
It's never.
We lost.
We were shit.
Too much beer.
Everything bar the truth. More tales of bravery in the field.
Did you see the way I got their best player? All right, mate. Sorry. Accident. Yeah. Wanker.
Saturday evening. A romantic meal for three at that last bastion of good cooking, my perfect chicken. After abusing the poor sod behind the counter, we are ensconced in the lounge of Ye Olde Red Lion, favourite haunt and meeting place for...
The team!
More talk about the game, any game, more drinking, more hushed tones when I come back from having a slash. Boys talk.
Ooh, barmaid's tits.
That bird last night.
Club stag night.
I had her 8 times.
When? Well, at least he had a good time. I must have been asleep. He was so pissed he couldn't even raise a smile. 8 times.
Beer never affects me.
Bullshit.
Eh?
Nothing. Mustn't show him up in front of his mates. Not good. Stimulating conversations.
Birds.
Beer.
Cars.
Farts.
Balls.
And bullshit. I listen, I take it in, I comment. Ignored.
What do you know?
I might know a lot. I could be a mine of information if only you'd listen.
Touchy.
Oh.
Monthly.
Moans.
Wrong time.
PMT.
Just try listening for once, your petty highness. I reckon that if Phil had tits, he wouldn't spend half as much time talking with him. Don't you think it's just a little odd?
Mates, hey, yeah, hey, my
boy. Hey, pals, yeah, chums.
Chums, hey, come here. What? Friends?
Must have hit a nerve there. You'd think they were having an affair. Saturday, late evening, and another rampantly exciting day is drawing to a close. The drive home.
Yeah, of course I can still drive. What? No, I'm not pissed. No. Where's the bloody keys? Oh, yeah. Send to you, pal. Up yours.
Lights.
Lights. Oh, yeah.
I think you'll find that that's a red light.
Listen, who's driving this fucking car?
That's a matter of opinion. Are we taking Phil home first?
No. We got some more drinking to do, haven't we, Phil?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Not off. Plenty of room.
I think you've both had enough for one evening.
Rubbish. I'm not even merry yet.
Home. I'm off to bed. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, good night. See you this in a bit. Hey.
Yeah, good night.
He'll be lucky to get up the stairs the rate he's going. I'm awoken 2 hours later. The light's switched on and there he stands. Half naked, beer stains on his shirt, reeking of fags. A vision of pure sobriety.
You know something? I really love you. I do. I really do.
And here it comes. The Saturday night seduction.
Get your kit off.
Love? Romance? Bollocks.
How can I show you? I'm glad I got to know you.
Just Another Day was written by Dave Roberts, featuring the vocal talents of Elaine Davies, Adam DeVille, and Justin Woodgate. Produced by the House of Horla at thehouseofhorla.com.